The discovery of human remains this morning in the Costa Concordia cruise ship that has been rotated to a vertical position, exposing areas of the ship that have been previously inaccessible, it has been a vital step towards closure for the families of two of the passengers who died on that ship. One of them is a 50-year-old woman from Sicily who was celebrating her birthday on the cruise. The other was a crew member of the ship, a 33-year-old man from India who had been sailing with the Costa Concordia for many months before the accident. Their family members are holding vigil in Giglio, hoping that these remains are positively identified as their loved ones. Once those remains are removed from the ship and positively identified, the salvage operators can get back to work. They can prepare the ship for reflotation and eventually remove it from Giglio. This is Barbie Nadeau for CNN in Rome.